Okay, so I'm going to be showing you the new addon I made. So let's delete everything and let's go into edit, preferences, and underneath addons, I'm gonna click install from file, then navigate to the folder where you saved it, and click install addon from file, then check box and you should be ready. So now underneath mesh you can see this option add fractal, and there we go. So let's press 7 so that we get a better view, and you can change these parameters. So so this is where the GitHub, and you can see that the file itself is not that much code, so if you want you can check it out. There are a few comments there to help you understand what is going on, if you're interested in that. And let's say we want to make the Hilbert curve, so we just search on Google or whatever you use. I just took the Go for L system for some sort of fractal, and the Hilbert curve L system, it's a Lindemeyer system. It shows these things, so we can try and make one. So as the alphabet we have A and B, so that's already done. Then as constants we have F plus and minus, so let's just add those. Our axiom is already done, and rule 1 will always be your first variable and rule 2 will be your second variable. So we have BF plus AFA plus FB and a minus. Okay, so something is happening, but this is not what we need. So we need to change the other one as well. Plus AF minus BFB minus FA and plus. And well, everything is correct here, but we need to still need to change the angle, because here it uses an angle of 90 degrees, so let's just do that. And there we go, that's our Hilbert curve. Then you can change the iterations, so this will obviously slow down after a while, so be careful. Like currently our object is already 12 meters, so it's a bit much. You can see how much you want, and then you can change the size from here. And once you're done, you can just click on the object. And there you go. Then for example, you can tab into edit mode, EZ, which is full screen, add modifier, solidify. And there you go, you've already created a maze really quickly. And obviously you can experiment with these values and choose the ones that you like, create your own L system, and you can tell me what you think about this addon. If there are any bugs, you can put it in the comments.